It's the type of shit that they read about. Like Chris said, I gotta bleed it out. I've been in the zone, I can't be without this real shit that I be about. I'm a visionary that's long term, but Def Jam said they needed that. If I rush the shit, I might be without, but I need a vision, can't see without. I've been patient, never complacent. Left the underground when I left the basement, that's renovation. I spit this verse like a revelation. On the road with Kid Cudi and B.I.G. Conversations with no ID. Who made hits with Ye, got hits with Jay. Now you wanna fuck around and make hits with me. If it's meant to be, then it's meant to be. Can't express what that meant to me, what it mean to me. Man, I swear this shit like a dream to me. What it seemed to be is so different now. Everything is so different now. I've been there and I done that. Tell them all that I run that. That's a fun fact and I'm back again cause I love this shit. Write it down and they publish it. I went 5 years without a publicist. Cause of word of mouth, they in love with this. I've been dreaming, I've been scheming. Went away a while, but I've been fiending. I miss the fan, but they know the deal. Been that away before the deal. Now the music got mass appeal. My main girl got ass appeal. I can feel the vibe, that's the main theme. Little fish that went mainstream, now I'm big as fuck. My whole city, they know what's up. I'm unseen and I'm in the cut about extra shit. I don't give a fuck. When I'm on the phone, don't interrupt. If I'm talking business, I might erupt. If you're at the show, put your lighter up. Fuck with me if you're really about it. Outsiders, I can do without it. I crept in, got slept on, sold out shows. No one knew about it. When it comes to fucks, I get too about it. Yo, cosign, I can do without it. Okay, last verse, I gotta make it count. Won't speak on my bank account. So many commas, I'd have to pause. And I can't afford to just waste the bars. Every day, boy, I thank the Lord. I got a lot of problems, but can have more. Wish I spoke to my...